Eau Claire residents and visitors will soon be able to walk into the past. The Eau Claire walking and driving self-guided tours will bring the past to life through a set of audio tours this summer. Five tours will be released through the Voice Map app, with the first signature tour titled the Downtown Eau Claire Historical Walking Tour that will be launching June 2nd. Those on the tour will travel back in time from the 1800s to the 1930s, revisiting Eau Claire's lumber history and locations like the Schligemilch House.
So it's a little more dynamic than reading something in a book. I mean, you're actually there and you can see kind of the general area where this stuff was happening. So it's a really great way to learn about the history of Eau Claire. So this is just too good of a story, really, in my view, not to be told.
If you do prefer driving, the Eau Claire Sports and Scenery Tour will hit the app in early June and will take you to the home of historic Eau Claire founder Aidan Randall and Carson Park. Each tour is $6 and comes with vendor discounts along with tour route. For more details, head to our website, WQOW.com.